Fuck.
What was that?
Now that was weird.
The other one targeted.
Hold it right there.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here.
Side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake. Well, unfortunately, their paths crossed. Tiger's rope crossed over to Girl's rope. Next thing you know, Girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand, and of course, Tiger swam into the mix, and that kind of messed stuff up. But, the place closed down pretty soon after that. They never did find that hand.
Guy's a detective. They drive like regular cars.
It's running late. Yeah, well, how late would you be with this much money on the line? I'd be 100% on fucking time. Yeah, exactly.
Stop. Hands up.
Nels is ready. Watch this.
Get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Stoddard's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me?
Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Place doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here, and another here. Snipers, here, and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Shots fired!
Goddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
He's right there! Get him!
Mendoza, stand down.
We got this, Sergeant.
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Kai, what the hell are you doing?
Nick, here, that bomb is on us. That bomb. Boom! Drop you!
This, Sergeant.
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Kai, what the hell are you doing?
It's our case, Goddard. Back off!
Hey, go!
We got this, Sergeant.
God damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Kai, what the hell are you doing?
Nick, grenade!
It's our case, Sergeant. Sack off!
Got this, Sergeant!
He's down!
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Kai, what the hell are you doing?
All units, please stand by, relaying further details.
Thank you.
advised we have backup en route.
Guy, you find anything?
We're on the third floor!
Hey, securing perimeter. We'll have to reach your position momentarily.
Gonna gas them out!
Position to breach the front door. Everything's ready. Knock on that front door.
Look out! Go down!
We're in. Engaging suspects.
Hey, watch out!
Put the gun down, now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone.
The hell I will.
No, 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 I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
Done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelt's was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelt's office and get me something that I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Thank you. Somebody moved us recently.
Okay, bet I can figure out this code.
Bingo.
Remy Nilsson Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stocks. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do! Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Thank you.
stop. Keep those hands up.
Officer down.
Yeah.
I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.
Don't get caught. We don't know how many there are in there.
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
Yeah, I got it.
Don't move. Police.
I can get in through there.
Police! You're under a...
I got two buildings. Lots of guards.
Remember what Dawes said, Mendoza. Don't worry about reading these guys their rights. Find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Neltz's cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
You just took a few guys downstairs.
Follow him.
That doesn't even sound like them.
He spent weeks getting that boy. A dozen people told him. I kind of liked it.
Oh, I see. You prefer strawberries in your waffles. Accounting for taste.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, you got started here. Man, a week after the original drummer dies and then goes to a show, he doesn't get by everybody's death.
I say this is a tight operation. You make fun of me.
Man, Nels was a tight guy. I've been here 4 years, and I told Nels I'd stay with him as long as he stuck around.
He had vision.
He could see things that nobody else could see. Like how to make money from that ship.
Over the Everglades? You know how he got the idea to launder the castle?
Cartoon. It was from a ghost. They met this Japanese girl. Took her home. And in the middle of the night, he wakes up. And she's watching the
Japanese cartoon
about waffle. So she gets all weird and asks him if he wants to sprinkle his sugar on top of top. He's trying to figure out
if that means
what he thinks it means when lightning hits the air. Lights flicker, and when they come back, she's gone.
Shut up.
I swear to Christ, kid, gone. And on this TV is this waffle, right? And Remy gets it. Tamu Tamu is the waffle. And that sugar is what he's been holding.
Hey, Francis. It's Kevin. Kevin Austin. O-S-T. Yeah, hi.
What? Okay. I'll
speak up.
The fuck?
You still taking bets, right? What? Okay, great. Great. So, I got the paper. I'll do it. Okay, first race, give me chock full of nuts. Chalk. Like chalkboard, but with an O. Chalk. No, like chalk. Chock full of nuts. Chock full of nuts. No, nuts. Like, you know, where somebody kicks you? Hello? No, I mean, like, the expression that, like, a fat country kid would say, you know? Second race. Derby to me.
Have a look around.
Talk Derby to me. You know, like the song? Well, there's two songs, I guess.
Freeze. I'm putting you under arrest.
Got it. I'll get it.
We have an officer down. Repeat, officer down. Officer down.
What the hell?
13 is down. Repeat, 13 is down.
That doesn't even sound like Nelson. He spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days,
it was this James Mason sounding thing.
No waffle sounds like James Mason.
That's what about a dozen people told him. I kind of like him.
Oh, I see. You prefer strawberries in your waffles. Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose. Anyway, get back to work.
Follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, Francis. It's Kevin. Kevin Oster. O-S-T... Yeah, hi. What? Okay, I'll speak up. You still taking bets, right? What?
Hold it! Don't you...
Stoddard.
Lisa, you've got some sweet buds growing there. And look at you, Susan, you are in the picture.
Katie, see a little more effort
if you're gonna keep up with the rest of the girls.
Carol.
risk they take.
Damn! What is that? Something's going.
Hey, over here!
Explaining the way things are gonna work.
What's that gonna be?
The cops bribed the feds, we moved the drugs. The cops sold the cash, we took the risk.
So same as we were gonna tell
you. Our economics are all right.
What is that?
Down, code 3.
Police!
Are always pretty simple.
hands up.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here. These assholes are torching Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why!
Watch out!
Come on, Stoddard! Can't you tell these guys to back off?
It doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Let's go!
She needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck.
The store's pretty deep inside the mall.
So let's go get her.
Nelts usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guy Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? It needs to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!
heads up. Keep them. Suspect down and restrained.
Understood, 13. Assist on the way.
Then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you say.
Kai's in that mall, and she needs our help. Come on!